apologize, but that thing I thought for sure was in the back of the net. So did you.
Well, it doesn't get any better than this. Turnover at the blue line by Denny Savard. Brown quick to hop on it. Now he makes a good play by going over to the strong side and goes over to Fedorov. And oh, man, what an outstanding save. Oh, gee, yeah, just look at that. That's unbelievable. That is unbelievable. From the goal cam, I said that white glove was working magic.
Wow.
He's pulling stuff now. You can say what you want about it. When you make glove saves, some of them you're making because you know where that puck's going. Some of them you're making because you're lunging in the right way. And some of them is a combination of both. Fedorov's first scoring chance of this game. And he made the right play. He did everything he had to do, causing the turnover, a little bit of forecheck. He's got that bad left shoulder, but he gets himself in a good scoring position. That's exactly what you want to do. Low, hard, and there's the reaction of Sergei Fedorov, last year's.
Those have killed one of two 5-on-3s this year. Neil, a drive. That was blocked in front. Crombeen gets it, or rather, McClement in scrum there, and Brewer will knock it back to center ice.
Good effort by Brewer, hanging in there 5 feet inside the blue line.
Now it comes to Ribeiro. He'll leave it for Neil into Richards. Ribeiro!
Oh!
Unbelievable save by Conklin. He came across and just robbed the Dallas player.
Holy jumping! That is the best save of the year so far. It's early. Ribeiro can't believe it. Can't believe this setup here. A Taco Bell big save. Wide open, gaping net. Complete robbery here by Conklin. Leaning back to his left. Looks, feeds. Oh, he's got it.